I really love taking action sequence pictures of sports. One thing I've discovered from doing this is that the distance between your images depends on the speed of your subject and the number of frames per second that you're shooting at. The more slowly your subject is moving, or the more frames per second you're able to take, the more likely it is that you will get overlapping images. That's what happened to me when I took this sequence of 8 pictures. If you don't like the overlapping and you want to eliminate it, you have 2 options. The easiest thing to do is to delete every other picture. But starting with the first one or the second one? These 2 sets look totally different. The second option is to stretch the picture so that you can include all the images. It's more work, but it just might be worth it. See you in the next episode.